Dashcam video catches a state police officer and Good Samaritans lifting an overturned SUV off a little girl.
Tonight we hear from that officer who says it was more than just adrenaline that gave him strength. Here's Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez.
When Officer Steve Nunez rolled up on this crash on I-40 in Yakima last week, something clicked for this family man.
It's always hard to see anybody in that situation, but especially children. And daddy mode kicked in.
Daddy mode because the victim was an 8-year-old girl trapped and barely clinging to life.
It was underneath the vehicle, about 3/4 of her body. She was laying face down.
From the dash cam video released by state police, you can't see the girl or Officer Nunez because they're on the other side. He says she was fading fast.
Momentarily, she stopped breathing.
But then she took a breath, and Nunez knew it was a race against time to get her out. He and a bystander tried to jack up the vehicle, but that didn't work. So he started calling out to anyone for manpower, and one by one, Good Samaritans came racing. Slowly, the SUV started to rise all the way onto its side, and they pulled the little girl out to safety. Officer Nunez ran back to his car and called for help.
Tell the 55 to step on it.
Tonight, that girl is recovering. In Northeast Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
The cause of the rollover is under investigation.